The contacts come in handy.
Call me Mom.
But Mum, she wants a place to stay just like this.
Wouldn't mean anything to you, kid.
Oh, well, this can't be right.
Kate is out with Eugenie, and you're not.
We have nothing to offer the people.
You can have your check back.
That's the answer. You left your lights on.
Good, isn't it?
He drives.
Definitely.
Are you saying we should
bury him and then forget all about it?
Ah!
He's alive.
She's involved.
So where's this corpse then?
You were great last night.
Was I?
Have you seen the photo? Mum thought you'd love to have it.
So, do I wait for Dad or
look for your mother? It's a long shot. This is pretty old.
It's not that old. I mean, I'm in it.
Are you sure it's your mother? Did your dad say she was?
No. But I'd like to find out.
I need to see a guy. Lives back there.
So you want me to get lost? Again?
5 minutes. Look, can we do a good coffee up ahead? I'll drop you off.
Good morning.
Oh, hey. Oh, thanks for last night.
Yeah, it was fun.
Brilliant. Mum's somewhere around. It's porridge morning.
Self-serve.
Self-serve.
Hi, Little Sergeant Matt Gurney, City Police.
Yeah?
This is just routine. Seen any of these?
This mum search of yours?
Mother. We haven't met yet. Well, we did, sort of, but
you're just gonna front up and say you're my mother?
Look, I only thought about it.
Well, what have they done?
Oh, bad checks, stolen credit cards.
Goodness, look at the time. I'd better get Peter.
How about this one? You seen her?
Peter, breakfast! Oh, Eugenie? She was here.
She's gone.
Early this morning. Peter, go and get some breakfast and make sure you clean up in the breakfast room.
Lovely, isn't she?
Gurney. Yeah, he had a photo.
Of me.
Wearing a purple top.
Hi. Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a colleague of mine, Detective Sergeant Matt Gurney.
Then you're Detective Constable Teresa Brady. Have you seen him?
No. Sorry, we've got to go.
Colleague.
That's all we need.
What's she done?
That's routine. Nothing to worry about.
In that case, I'll get on with my day. Sarge! So there you are. Gurney's more than a cop. Much more.
Yeah. Weird. So what now?
Well, he's got my photo. I can't go back to Holloway House. I don't know where Dad is. So plan B.
Find your mother. You'll like her. She's beautiful too.
You think?
How will you start looking? Or don't you know yet?
Well, it means I had a mother. Dad never talked about her. She left, he's always say, and changed the subject.
There's a clue here. This shop's in Harris Street. It's right next to a deli. Used to make the best milkshakes in Melbourne. We could be there in 10 minutes.
I'd like it to be just me. Listen, we'll meet later. City bus station, 5. Okay?
cop been nosing around? Gurney?
He was, but then he left. He didn't see Eugenie.
Good. Okay, let's go and collect her.
You just missed her. She's on the bus back that way.
Okay, son, hang on. This won't hurt a bit.
But... I know where she's going. We can catch her there, Harris Street.
Harris Street? Why didn't you say?
What's going on, Sam?
I'll save Chad for Inverse and we'll catch up with Eugenie.
She's really keen to know.
I'm really keen to tell her. So we'll pick her up and head for the hills. You can go if you want.
Yeah, I want.
Good. So why is she heading to Harris Street?
To find her mother.
Her mother?
She found a photo.
What photo?
At Alloway House. View, Eugenie, and her mother.
Ah. That photo. Nothing.
We could scout around.
It's the story of my life. The duck and dodge competition, that girl went hands down.
Or you could catch her tonight, 5 o'clock.
Are you meeting her?
City bus station.
Okay. Okay. So what are you doing now?
Nothing. Hanging around.
You feel like giving me a hand?
Am I going to like it?
What's she doing with this lot, Sarge?
Oh, it's another matter.
You're looking for her?
Could be useful.
Mm-hmm. And that B&B you were at, she left as I came in. In a real hurry.
See, there's some stuff I need. Money and documents.
Documents?
Mm. And that's where you come in. You see, I'm being watched, but you're not. Which means you can go places.
Such as?
My office.
You're doing the same thing? Local history?
Schoolwork, in the holidays.
No, building a website. Local stuff, only a hobby. Fun, though.
I'm trying to find someone.
A local? Any clues?
Harris Street? A shop. Maybe she lived above it. This is all I've got.
Cute baby.
Yeah. But it's the woman I'm looking for.
Now, in the filing cabinet, there's a couple of packets taped underneath the top drawer. Just rip them out and bring them back, okay?
Well, the place is being watched.
But he's not expecting you. Look, if anyone comes, I'll toot the horn, you nip out the back, scoot down the alley, and I'll meet you around the corner.
Are you sure it's okay?
I wouldn't ask you to do something that's dangerous. You know, now's a good time. They're on a coffee break.
They? You said they? What happened to he?
They take it in turns. Okay, the coast is clear.
You watch much television?
A bit.
This is a really old photo and she's not glammed up, but she looks like Sylvia Dean.
Sylvia Dean the actor?
Yeah, but it only looks like her.
I've never noticed it before. Hey, thanks.
Are you going to look for Sylvia Dean?
Thought I might. Bye. And thanks again.
Try Channel 12.
Thank you. go, go!
He's gone. That we can follow him.
What, like this?
Of course!
Can I help you?
I'd like to speak with Sylvia Dane, please. Are you waiting for Sylvia Dane?
Sylvia who?
Forget it.
She's not going to be very happy.
Sooner you than me.
Yeah.
Governorskaya.
We lost the boy.
But Eugenie, she was there?
No, we hoped the boy would lead us to her.
We don't have much time. Keep looking.
Keep looking.
False alarm. I'm staying,
please.
I want to...
What notebook?
Please, look at it.
You know this man?
Yes, Ray.
Ray Sandler. And your name?
Eugenie.
Dear old Ray. So my past catches up with me.
I just found out about you and Ray 15 years ago.
You were together? Yes. So how is Ray?
He's okay. He's on a case.
When was he not on a case? And what's your connection with him?
I'm his daughter.
Ah. So he got over me. Well, let's stop beating about the bush, shall we? What, Ray needs money and he sent you?
No.
Well, what then?
This is me.
Oh.
So I want to know why you left.
Oh, look, I'm I'm sorry.
Eugenie,
I'm sorry. God, I didn't connect.
I only just found out. Found the photo, I mean.
Well, Ray went overseas on some, hush-hush job.
Nothing's changed.
And when he came back, there was this baby. I mean, I was very young and at the start of my career and certainly not ready for motherhood, and I couldn't cope. You know, we lived in this tiny little flat.
Harris Street?
And I just landed a job. My first movie. And so we parted.
You just left us?
As I said. And I never saw either of you again until just now.
You just left. Didn't the baby mean anything to you? Didn't I mean anything?
Listen, you were very, very sweet. Very, very beautiful. But babies.
And that's all. Aren't mothers supposed to feel something?
Mothers?
Well, didn't you?
Look, I don't want this to sound like a bombshell, Eugenie, but I'm not your mother.
You're not my mother? You just said
me. No, that's... That must mean what you thought I said. Ray just turned up with this baby and I helped. But I'm not your mother.
So, where did I...
Ask Ray. Well, that's the reason I left. You know, he wouldn't tell me where you came from or who your mother was. He said he couldn't tell me. But if I had had a daughter, I'd like her to be just like you.
Again.
Do we?
Yeah, this morning outside the B&B. Teresa Brady.
Oh.
I saw you run out. Is somebody chasing you?
No.
Oh, well. That's a policewoman's reaction for you. Anyone runs, they're being chased or they've done something.
Or they're just catching a bus.
Yeah, that too. I was chasing a colleague. Matt Gurney. And you are?
Why do you want to know?
No reason. You know my name. Seems fair.
Eugenie. Eugenie Sandler.
Oh, Eugenie, hello.
And it'll have to be goodbye. Don't do that.
Sorry. So... How'd it go with your mother? But I found your father.
You did?
He found me. Only we got split up. I got these from his office.
How come?
It's a long story. I'll tell you on the bus.
What bus?
It's an idea, see? Give us a break from running.
Sounds good. Where are we going?
Bramble Bay, that bus. And I got chased by those guys from the bakery, but I lost them. Pretty neat, huh?
Yeah, except don't look now. I said don't look.
Hmm. No, we have them both at the bus station.
Where are they going?
Not yet. We need the car to follow the bus.
I'll send Mikhail.
Mikhail!
Okay, we watch where they go.
They don't know that.
We know where they're headed.
So where is Mikhail and the car?
He will be here. He'd better be here.
Sorry, wrong bus.
So we're on the right bus now? It's a heap of cash.
We need it.
I've seen her before. She's beautiful.
And then she grew up.
But she's still beautiful.
Is that a sneaky way of saying you like me?
You'll be the first to know.
Now where did Dad get this? And where did he get me?
Oh.